want to do this, if you've never seen a ponyo, they are copper inside this rubber, okay? And so what you do is you open it up, you put your ponytail through it, you squeeze, and then you bend the sides, okay? So that's how I'm gonna do it. Get ready. I personally like a little fullness on top. You know what's cute too is if you like do a little part and then you have a little poof back here. You could have some pieces out if you want to hide a little bit. But I am going to hide all of these extensions. This is real life, guys. I'm not hiding anything. I think you all know that I wear extensions. If you don't, you do now. Because I figure, you know what? Because I can. Yes, ma'am. And so can you. If you don't like your hair, you don't like the fullness, put a few in. I do it for length and fullness, so I have quite a few in there. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Pull it through like this, squeeze, and bend. Ooh, how's that look? Besides a couple extensions sticking out right here, girls, but I'll fix that. Yes. Ready for work. Quick, easy,